China's mining giant Zhejiang Huayou Company will invest over $147 million to build a copper project in the Democratic Republic of Congo as it extends exploration of its mining assets in the country, the company said in a filing to the Shanghai Stock Exchange on Tuesday. The project will be located in the Lukuni region in the south of DRC and will have annual electro-deposited copper production capacity of 30,000 tons. Electro-deposited copper is a raw material widely used in the electrical equipment and machine manufacturing sectors. Huayou has built two cobalt refineries in the Luiswisi region of DRC after buying copper cobalt mineral rights in 2015. The new copper project is expected to launch by September 2019, the company said in the filing, but it also warned it still needs approval from Chinese authorities.